Hello, my perfect family. Welcome back to my channel. I'm Liang. If this is your first time watching my video, you are very welcome. And God is welcoming you to receive His perfect word from my video every day. God sent me many visions, too many. So I will release it today and tomorrow or even after tomorrow. So don't forget to come back to my channel to receive all this perfect message from the Lord, okay? At 2:32 p.m. today, God sent me a vision. I saw a ceiling inside a house. I saw the white color wall on the ceiling. The wall, between the wall and the ceiling, the edge. I saw many white ducks out there. I take a look. There are maggots. So scared. So disgusting. However, they are not moving at all. Maybe they are dead or taking rest. I don't know. Then God wants to show me something. So it's so funny. He make it one maggot start moving. I saw he's moving a little bit out there. Still look so disgusting. God wants me to deliver a serious message for some of you. It's not for everybody. So you have to pray to God for confirmation, okay? God said, all of this maggots are the problems, issues, difficulties, obstacles, troubles you have faced or you are facing right now. However, He is fixing them for you. Even some of them are already gone or are about to be gone. Because He assigned the angels to work on that for you. But there's still one small problem in you. And that problem hinders Him working on your case right now. That's why in the vision He showed there's one maggot still moving, right? That is a problem from you. So He wants me to deliver this message to let you know. You need to remove that problem in order to allow God to continue working on your case. I mean, let Him continue solving your problem for you so you can receive His blessing. God said, this problem is your own sin. This sin could be unforgiveness. You still cannot forgive something from someone. Somebody have done something to you, or somebody was mean to you, or somebody did something to hurt you. Even it's already passed, but you still couldn't forgive this person. Something like this, okay? This sin could be also something else. Maybe you have done something wrong before, but you never repent to Lord. Or you did repent, but God knows that you didn't really repent it from the bottom of your heart, because He reads your heart. Remember, I mentioned about that many times in my videos. So God wants me to remind you that you need to repent for whatever you have done wrong or whatever you cannot forgive people. He wants you to repent for that. He said, we are not perfect. We are human beings. Somebody else would do something wrong. And ourselves will also do something wrong. Because we are all humans. So he wants you to also learn to forgive others. He also wants you to learn to repent for anything you have done before or you are doing right now. He wants you to remove that sin from your own part. That the house ceiling represents you, yourself, and your family. God wants to help you move forward. God is fixing your problem right now. But he said, still have some problem in you. He wants you to fix it before he can fix your problem, which is to remove your sin from yourself. And how to remove the sin from yourself, which is to repent to the Lord. The Holy Spirit said, there's a scripture to mention about this. God wants you to read this scripture, okay? It's in Acts chapter 3, verse 19. Repent then and turn to God, so that your sin may be wiped out, that the times of refreshing may come from the Lord. So repentance is very important for us. God is fixing your life right now for you. God is removing all the troubles, problems from your life right now for you. But God wants to complete his job in you. So he wants you to partner with him. Okay, yes, my Lord. Thank you, my Lord. Okay, the Holy Spirit say, God wants to partner with you in taking this action. So he wants you to repent so he can continue his job in helping you. Okay? I don't know what thing you have. You have to repent. I did repent for myself. Okay, this morning when I received his message today, I immediately repented about anything I have done wrong, including unforgiveness. Okay, I don't know what sins you have to repent to Lord, but I think it's very important to take action right now. That's why he asked me to send this message. If you are this person who is about to receive this message from Lord, please post under my video to let God know that you receive it. Thank you for watching my video. I will see you in the next video. God loves you and I love you too. Bye.